as violent.
May be surprised who it is. Robert Wagner, the man seen in surveillance video of a controversial arrest, has started a citizens group. It is called KANOS. It stands for Keeping North Omaha Safe for Everyone.
The group met Friday night. Wagner says that one of his goals is to create a citizens patrol that watches violence hotspots. A pickup driver.